Alright, welcome to my Medal of Honor Spearhead playthrough.
That's now
this is an actual good expansion for the game. I like the third one as well. This is unscripted video, so don't worry if I don't remember anything or if I just say some odd things. Actually, before I go and check down the audio levels, I'm gonna put this little bit lower. Ready?
Head up!
I'm up.
Hook up!
Hook it up.
Equipment check!
Whoop check.
Hand off for equipment check!
I'm okay as well.
Are we happy?
Yeah. Oh shit. You're going down. Alright, here we go. That went pretty good. Let's get down over here. Let's save over here. Yeah, they are very, 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 very deadly. Where did those guys come? Oh no. What? My pistol was just... Actually, hold on. Oh yeah, that's why my FPS was so slow. I need to Remember to set this up. See if we have any weapons over here. Oh, we have SMG, rifle, SMG, bunch of rifles over here. Do we have any health items over here? No. Can we go inside here? No. Alright. Let's reload the weapons. Oh, I have everything on full. Let's save over here. Let's move on. These enemies just come out of nowhere. Oh yeah, I forgot that you can lean in this game. Got him! Is he still alive? No, he's dead. Healing items? Oh. Oh, hello there.
Glad you made it, Sergeant. Looks like most of the lads got
scattered.
Uh-oh.
A tank.
Tiger tank! Barn!
There you go. Is it okay now?
Nice job, Sergeant. Wilson, get Barnes here a weapon. And let's find some cover.
All right, there we go. Towards the next level.
Face to Foxhound. Come in, Foxhound.
Foxhound receiving. Go ahead.
Jerry's scrambling to reinforce artillery divisions north of you. They're utilizing a bridge in your area, held by a Colonel Hildebrandt.
Oh.
Your mission is to eliminate the Colonel and destroy that bridge. Reports indicate the span is heavily defended, but your orders are to succeed at all costs. Over.
Roger that. Over and out. Sergeant, you're on point. Let's move.
Alright. Web the revolver, Lee Enfield, Sten,
enemy artillery.
Some mills, grenades, and such like that. Good. Everything what I wanted. The enemies over there, I cannot. Let's take down those guys over there. So if you can see, but I see a guy over there. There you go, he's down now. And there's enemy over there, but I cannot shoot him right now. Save over here. Oh, there's still enemy inside here. There you go. Some melee action. Get away, get away, get away. Go.
Watch it! Watch it!
Oh my god. There you go. Got him. Say over here. Oh! Alright, there's a lot of them coming, so I think I will take the stand out. Holy shit! Again. Oh, we are surrounded. There you go. Now those guys are done. There's one more over here. Oh, yeah. Rubber grenades. Oh, there was one guy alive over there. Oh, still more coming. Gotta give me some medic.
Chaps. Now let's destroy this cannon.
Sir.
Barnes, you're with me. Wait for my order.
All right. Save it over here.
Lay down covering fire.
Nice.
Sergeant, get a demolition charge on this flak cannon. Set the charge and rejoin the rest of the squad outside.
Right. Oh! Fuck. This is bad, this is very bad. Shit ton of them over there. Fire! There you go. Is them down? Yeah, that's them all. Nice. Got them all.
Keep moving! Stagger formation! Go! They're moving artillery along those tracks. We've got to blow the bridge and cut their supply lines.
Ooh.
Galloway, demo this drainage grate. Barnes, take cover over here with me. Move!
Alright. Alright, you're the boss. I remember the first time I was taking cover when I was a kid somewhere over there and I got killed. Let's move. Enemy over there.
Take cover! Barnes, get to the front of the house! We'll push off and you finish off!
I don't know why I had to reload before. Like, that's mass. I don't actually understand why, but it really did. The game like forceful did it. Oh, it's locked. Oh, fuck. Same is a bit stupid in this version. I remember in the first main version of this game, they were much more deadly. Let's reload all the weapons. Let's see if we have any grenades, only smoke grenades. Alright.
Stick together. Let's clear this house and see if we can't get a better vantage point of the bridge. Follow me.
All right. Oh, you can open it, but I can't. That's neat. Let's go inside. Too many casualties. Mission failed. All right. I cannot shoot from this window, what the fuck?
Watch
out! There you go. Yeah, you guys get inside here.
Take a look, Sergeant.
Oh! Okay.
Take a look, Sergeant.
Nice. Some more health. Alright, what was it?
Private Wilson will go scout the bridge. You take out the 88 down there. I'll provide covering fire from here. Wait for my signal before attacking. Move out.
Alright. That was the 88 story. And kaboom, it goes.
Nice work, Sergeant.
Wasn't so hard. Since I can lean, it's very effective.
I wasn't able to make it to the bridge, but I found another way across the river. Follow me.
I like that thing from melee now. It's more effective in close range than just like reloading and shooting the guys, the enemies. Alright, that was the first video of the Medal of Honor Spearhead on hard mode. I hope you liked it. If you do, just hit the like button and subscribe for the channel so to see more. And see you on the next episode. Bye.